Indian cricket captain Virat Kohli is in unstoppable form these days as he has broken several records in the longest format of the game over the last 15 months. On Tuesday, he became the only Indian to aggregate over 600 runs in a test series thrice. Sunil Gavaskar and Rahul Dravid had achieved the feat twice. Bollywood charmer and football lover Ranbir Kapoor, when asked about Virat's smashing scoreboard, he said,
क्रिकेट में विराट कोहली समय धुआंधार रन बना रहे हैं उनके बारे में क्या कहना चाहेंगे विराट कोहली
हमारे हिंदुस्तान की शान
सब जो मैच हो रहा है उसमें बल्ले उनसे क्रिकेट से जो है बाहर हो रही है जो अभी क्रिकेट मैच चल रहे हैं उसमें विराट ने बहुत सारे जो है 200 रन बनाए फिर उनका जो है बल्ले से बहुत सारे
Also with a double, Kohli became the first skipper to score 6 double centuries, equals Sachin Tendulkar and Virendra Sehwag, with most doubles by an Indian in Test and 6 batsmen to score consecutive double turns in Tests.